think I heard that.
Do you mean someone was screaming in this building last night?
Did you hear it?
I did. It was around 8 o'clock. I was on level 2, but I think it was coming from level 3 or 4. I was a bit scared, so I left.
Yeah, I also heard that. But I thought I imagined it. But not me, many others also said they heard that.
Hey, wake up. Hey, excuse me. Wake up. Hey. Hey, wake up.
You psycho, why did you keep us in here? Why not just take our stuff?
How do we get out? Hey, wake up. Hey. Why are you here?
I don't know. I was attacked, and when I wake up, I was here.
Same here. I woke up bound to that chair. Why weren't you?
I don't know. I'm not a psycho.
How are we gonna get out? The door is locked. Help! Help!
Just save your energy. It's too late. Like, can we just wait tomorrow morning and a student will be passing by?
Yeah. You're right.
Door.
What's up?
The door.
It's unlocked?
Yeah, the door's unlocked.
Are you okay? You don't look so good.
I feel bad. I have to go to the hospital.
I don't have a phone. There's no one around. Okay.
My stomach.
Okay. Okay. Come here. I'm exhausted.
Now try to guess what I'm going to do next. You think I'm a psycho? Robber? I'm going to rob your wallet and your phone? You think that's it? Too boring! My favorite thing in the world is watching girls begging me to let them go! I like to watch their scary face. It's so sexy.
What do you mean?
I like to taste young women. So pure.
So silly.